today. The Lieutenant Governor will be in town. Robert Duffy will make an announcement this morning at Rigidized Metals on Ohio Street in Buffalo. We don't know what this announcement is about. He's staying pretty tight-lipped about it, but we will be following this. We'll let you know on News 4 at noon and on WIVB.com.